One week after empowering hundreds of persons, the senator representing Edo South Senatorial District, Senator Matthew Rohide, has again presented items to some persons. The items include generator sets, grinding machines, sewing machines, and a tricycle donated to National Youth Council of Nigeria. The beneficiaries appreciated the goodwill of Senator Matthew Rohide, the promise to put the items into good use and also reciprocate the gesture in the future.
I am very, very so grateful for what Matthew Isaac Moriodion Rohide, for the gift he gave to me today. I'm so very happy. He's a great man. Matthew Rohide is blessed. He's blessed.
I'm very grateful. God go help him so that he will do more than this one again for other people. So
we are ready to work for him any day. And then he has only been useful to everybody.
I complain to him and meet at the same. So he can tell me, say, me, I tell they preserve the meat where they buy so that me are not the short. Me are the see money to feed my family. Now he come and give me this generator. God go bless him more and more.
I'm so happy and glad. May Almighty God bless him. I know that he is going to do more than this for us again.
On his part, Senator representing Edo South Senatorial District, Senator Matthew Rohide, said his regular empowerment program is to ensure that a larger part of his senatorial district gain from him.
See that other woman, she's a tailor, she's a trained tailor, but that she doesn't have, you know, machine. I have to give to her. They sell meat. The other one says she has provision store. They have problem with power. I did it to give the generators, you know. The youth council, you know, in Edo, apart from what I promised I was going to put in a comprehensive youth center for their own development, and I intend to put a lot of things in there, library, skill action center, you know, hall of fame and all of that in there for them. The players should get them a tricycle, and I just give them a tricycle. Please let us try to get all the segments, you know, working again.
Apart from the items he has so far distributed, Senator Matthew Rohide also listed some of the projects he has attracted to Edo South Senatorial District.
These other communities have decided to make, you know, mobility a lot easier for them. You know, putting tricycles into the communities. And I send these things directly to the traditional rulers, not to party leaders, to ease issue of transportation. Where you have markets, I've been able to put in grind machines to make them work better. I built a lot of markets around, in Rokosa, in Ubuile, all of them. I built markets there. Where I built town halls, you know, I'm beginning to see how I can furnish them. The hospital I built to in Eho, I'm seeing how I'm going to furnish it and put a slab hole there.
According to the senator, more items will be distributed in the coming weeks. Best Mbiere reporting.